Well, you know, they what they did, you know, once again, they made some adjustments, and I thought we took advantage of their switching and, you know, establishing our bigs in the post. They countered with bringing Thompson off the bench, getting more physical. They played, went back to their two big lineup with Thompson, Tristan and Love. And just, you know, his physicality, his ability to defend as well as on the offensive end of the floor. You know, you're trying to defend LeBron. You're at times sending double teams. You're trying to cover the perimeter, and then you got Thompson in there in the middle, who's just aggressive. You need two guys. So it puts a lot of pressure on the defense when, you know, you're trying to help in other areas, and Tristan is on the boards pounding, you know, giving them extra opportunities. You know, he went back to the lineup that has been very effective.